got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it. Yeah. Pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you wildin'. You just took it off the line on my.
Hey y'all, I'm here with how I installed my clipins by Bellami Extensions. I shampooed them and conditioned them last night, let them air dry, and I also washed, shampooed, and straightened my hair. But I did not flat iron the hair because it was still drying a little bit, so I just left it like this, which is actually fine. I really like it a lot. It made it a lot thicker. It's not as shiny as it was. Is that shiny? Too much shiny is fake. So I really like how it came out. But I'm about to show you how I install them. Check it out. So let's get started with these clip-ins. Sorry about my upper back. I have a waist trainer on because it's waist training season. Trying to look right for the spring and summer. Anyways, you part the first part. Put your hair up at the top with a clip. The part doesn't have to be perfect. You can use a comb if you want. Normally, I just use my fingers, but comb it out, blah, blah, blah. My hair's freshly flat ironed, so I don't have to worry about that. This hair is freshly washed. I didn't flat iron it, so it's kind of a different texture, a little bit wavy, which is fine to me. So clip it in. That was a three-piece weft. Then you part it again. Like I said, it doesn't have to be straight. Clip it up. I used another three-piece weft. It doesn't matter how many clips you have on your hair. This is just the routine I like. So, the first one was a three clip weft. The second one is a three clip weft. Clip them on. Then you'll part again in a minute. Let's brush that out. Here we go.
I know you went out last night, and I know there's someone else. I might as well just. My friends warned me about you. I mean, I should have listened.
So that's the next part. This time I used a four-piece weft. So far, it's looking beautiful, and it's blending good. Okay, part another piece. This is the big weft, the volume weft. Not every clipping company have this kind, so.
Okay, everything's secure. So let's brush it a little bit. So far, so good. Gotta dance a little bit. Okay, let's take this hair down again. Part one more time. I have a four-piece weft I'm putting in. It has four clips on it. And there's normally two after this, but I decided not to put it in the front of my hair because I had enough in my head. But if you wear a part, it's good to have those two on the side just to, you know, have the length. But still, sometimes your hair can poke out just a little bit. So let's clip that up. Okay, so this is the four-piece weft. Sorry if you hear my daughter screaming in the background. She's in there watching TV.
Maybe it's time.
Let's brush it a little bit. Everything is looking good. Blending, same color match. Bellami, you did good. I was scared I had to wash my hair, even though it's expensive hair, but still, you never know. These people can be making some money for no reason. But for real, they're good. Anyways, I took down the rest of my hair, brushed it in. Make sure no tracks are showing at the top. That's it. Everything looks blended. Like I said, the last two pieces I kept out because I was wearing my hair kind of pushed back instead of a two parts. And I decided to put some oil in it. Rub it through my hair. Like and subscribe if you love the video.